Heat up the pan and add some oil. I used sunflower oil, then add garlic, green chili, one onion. I used red onion. And then add turmeric and the vegetable, salt, red chili powder, curry powder. Stir well and close the lid for at least 5 to 7 minutes. Once you have done that, open the lid and pour some coconut milk in and then stir. To add in the coconut milk, you will need to close the lid for 2 to 3 minutes. Once you have done that, please make sure to open the lid between that time and stir well.